I chose to serve and join the Army because growing up, my father served for 32 years in the Army, and it was really cool to see all the opportunities that he got. And he also touched the lives of many people, not just in the town, but all over the nation and even past that. And I kind of wanted to be a part of that. That's why I chose to serve.